Yeah, people told me about the misery mode, but I thought maybe I should try that another time, since this is my first time playing the game. After I played it, maybe then. The way in. No. I jump? No. Really? There we go. That works. Yeah, that's why I didn't use it, because I heard it's, well, aptly named, I guess. Oh. This is big. I will probably try it when I replay this game. I'm not sure if I should play the third game because I haven't heard good things about it. The Clear Sky one. Okay. Yeah, from what I hear, a piece of loaf of bread costs 1.5K. What? That's crazy.
You shouldn't have come here.
What the f
Now you will be
fuck?
worm food.
Yeah, damn it. Wow, that was a great drop. Yeah, I see you. I think that's the last one. Come on. Come on out. Cool. Who the hell are you guys? Mercenaries, okay. Yeah. What the f I guess there are more of them. I shouldn't loot right now. Who is shooting me? All right. Okay. I'll take this. Yeah, as I was saying, I'm not sure about clear skies. All I've heard is bad stuff. There is a new one that's coming out sometime, anyway. I'm not sure if it's going to be any good, though. The escape from something. Tarkov, something like that. Alright. David, I'm running out of bullets again. Those. You know what? Let's use one of these. No, it's healing, okay. Let's see. Wow, that's a lot of damage. Maybe. Well, these games are good not because of the graphics, but because of the feeling they have and the intense firefights, which for me is probably one of the best parts. Oop, can't go that way. I think I can go this way though. Nope. Well, okay then. I guess we're going down. See them. Autumn Aurora is a great mod for that game. I may check that out then. Which difficulty do you play? I think I'm playing on normal or something. Does this game actually have a difficulty slider? I'm not sure. Oh, there it is. Yeah, normal. Or Stalker, if you prefer. Also, apparently I didn't save. Welp. Yeah, it is normal. It's not that easy or that hard. If it gets much easier, I can also move it up if I need to. Come on. Yeah, shoot with a shotgun from over there. That's gonna help. Oh, that did help, I guess. What? I'm out of medkits. Yeah, the game is not really easy even on normal. I already have this. I already have this too, but I can keep it, I guess, for now. Not sure where these guys came from. No, that's not what I want. That's what I want, and that, and that, and that, and that, and that. They weren't here before. That sound. Let's see, where is that PDA? PDA, there it is. Oh, it's the black guy. That goes to the scientist, right? Where he goes with the scientists. Huh. I should report that, I think, to the scientists, maybe. We'll see. Is this it? No. Underground tunnels. I haven't found any underground tunnels. Oops. What the? Where? Come on. Dogs. Right, where the hell am I? Huh. Interesting. Sure, let's go that way. How many dogs are there? Trying not to kill you, but... Wow. Shotgun. What? Come here. How can you miss? Point blank. Hit it 3 times with a shotgun. That was weird. Right, my armor is getting kinda destroyed. I haven't found any repair kits in this game. I'm not sure you can repair outside of well, repair guys, unlike one. Alright, let's see. I don't think I can get through here. Nope. Well, crap. Where the hell am I going? Ah, see those, but how the hell do I get to those? I can't move while I'm as slow as I can get. So weird. Oh. Well, alright then, never mind. Game has some really hard to get stasis. Does this building have no door? Who built it? Oh. Doesn't open, okay. Great. These things respawn or something? Really? Did you get resurrected? The hell. Wait, I'm not sure what the hell is going on with the dogs. I think I need to find these underground tunnels, because I see no entry over here. Yeah, alright, they keep respawning dogs, that's okay, weird. I guess I can try the other side, see if I can find a way in, maybe from up there. Hmm. Or maybe from here. Really, dog, let it go. That was one persistent dog.